When we first sat down with Nicole, one of the things that impressed us the most was how much she valued social media and using pictures and video, especially to really sell our home. We saw a lot of ads in our search for our new home where the pictures and video, if there was any, were kind of laughable and really didn't put the house out there. And seeing just how committed Nicole was to making sure that our house was showcased in the best possible way and giving people a really good view of the home sort of as you walked through it with the video, I think helped our house sell as fast as it did.
My favorite part about working with Nicole was all the individual attention that we got, that we could text her, get a hold of her anytime we wanted to, and she'd answer our questions or give us advice or direction whenever we needed it.
What Nicole did best for us when we were buying our home was really helping us sort of outline what it was we were looking for in a home and helping us sort of narrow the field so that we weren't looking for things way out of our price range, way out of our neighborhood area, and she wasn't wasting anybody's time by taking us to see homes that didn't really suit what we needed for our family.
All the communication we had with Nicole, especially by text, we actually introduced her to the world of gift conversations, where we could go on for an hour or 2 hours at a time without actually sending text to each other, but sending gift to each other to have a full conversation. That was actually quite a lot of fun.
I know people have a lot of choices for realtors, and often if it's not a personal connection that you already have, it's word of mouth, and we talk about Nicole anytime anybody mentions that they're looking at either buying or selling their place.